What's up YouTube, it's Awesome SHD over here, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I'm gonna do a tutorial formation for the past 21. So yeah guys, this video is a special video where I'm gonna teach you the most amazing formation ever, the most amazing custom formation. So yeah, all you have got to do guys is pick the 442 or the 4312. Then what I do is this: I get Griezmann here, then Suarez here, then make them both center forwards, then Lionel Messi here, center forward also, then I get Busquets here and Vidal here, so I make Vidal defensive midfielder, don't forget that. Then we have got Arthur, so I make him attacking midfielder. And I replace him with Dembele. So yeah, Griezmann over here because he has got a special shot, the Trivela shot. You can use it more often with Griezmann. So yeah, this is my custom formation that I highly use it and I highly never lose a game. So attacking instructions. It is very easy because all you have got to do is possession game, short pass, center, and maybe sometime do flexible or sometime just maintain the formation. But I sometimes use it more often the flexible, and the support range always 7 ball. Defensive instruction, frontline pressure, containment area depends on the opponent's formation, either it is center or wide. And also pressuring, I always use the conservative because I don't want to make some mistakes when the opponent do some shots or score some goals against me. Defensive line is 5 bars and compactness, it depends on the opponent. Sometimes I do much more bars, like 7 bars, sometimes I do 3 bars or on the middle. And we have got the advanced instructions. I always use only tiki-taka when I use this formation for the defensive. Sometimes when a player is dangerous, for example Cristiano Ronaldo, I do tight marking, of course. And we have got the bring back when we are winning the game. So yeah guys, this is the most amazing formation, or the most amazing custom formation on the past 21 that I always use it. So yeah guys, give me a thumbs up if you enjoyed this video and don't forget to comment down below what should I do next. So yeah guys, thanks for watching and see you on the next video.